Jeremy Shockey, you have a right to be pissed, my friend. I mean, where does Warren Sapp get off saying that you were the good-hearted, reasonable person responsible for bringing down the Saints bounty program? You, my friend, are the victim here, Shockey. How dare anyone accuse you of caring more about a person's health and well-being than a game with a bunch of dudes in spandex fighting to fondle an oblong ball? Warren Sapp should have known that you have no balls, Shockey. It's reckless, it's careless, it's hurtful to me, and the great time I had with the Saints, said Shockey. He continued, Sean Payton is a father figure to me. I would never do that to him or to the Saints. Ladies and gentlemen, we all now know that despite the $1,000 incentives for forcing a player to be carted off a field and the $1,500 incentives for a knockout hit, despite the $10,000 bounty on a one Brett Favre, Jeremy Shockey had a great time with the Saints. And he would have never done anything to blow the whistle on a program that physically hurt others. He's an inspiration to us all.